Here we have a number of ships on their journey. Between oscillatoria, which is so these strings, that's a cyanobacterium. I'm not quite sure what these ships are. Probably green algae. Looks like they each have two chloroplasts. And the dots in there are maybe pyrenoids, but I'm really not quite sure about this. And this just came out of a puddle. I don't know, green algae or maybe diatoms. Because the cell walls look pretty rigid. But they're definitely very nice to look at.